How to find sine. So we have a triangle with the hypotenuse being 5. It has an interior angle of 50, and we want to find x. Sine is the opposite x divided by the hypotenuse 5. So we have the equation sin 50 is x of 5. We multiply 5 to both sides to get x equals 5x sin 50. We use the sin function on a calculator not shown. Then, we get the rounded answer of 3.83.
I can't understand one word you're saying.
Not one.